feeling like a renegade. Somebody save me. Standing in the midst of the crowd, but nobody sees me. Shouting at the top of my lungs, but nobody hears me. All in the name of love, look what you made me. I've been praying for the rain to fall. Watch me down so I'll be born. Open heavens, let it pour. You can love me again, again, again. You better love me again. You better love me again. You better love me again.
Alright guys, checking in with you here. Finished that workout, and if you noticed, I did a bunch of different variations. You know, never be afraid to experiment and try different things with your own workout. Yes, you should have a regimen. You should have some type of, you know, plan when you go into the gym, otherwise you're just gonna be all over the place. But don't be afraid to experiment to see what works best with your body. I always say that because if you notice, for example, the bench press, I was doing half reps. I wasn't coming the whole way down. I was forcing myself to not get a full range of motion just for something different. And you know what? It felt awesome for me. You also saw the dumbbell pullovers. I did them parallel with the bench, and I also did them perpendicular to the bench, right? And then the decline bench press, I was pausing at the very bottom. So switching up these exercises, finding alternatives, using dumbbells versus a barbell, using machines, that is all great stuff. And you need to explore that and experiment with that to find what's gonna work best for you. That's why it's called a fitness journey, right? We don't have the answers. Who knows what you're gonna encounter? You might find out that you really love CrossFit versus bodybuilding, or you might find out that you love bodybuilding instead of sports, you know? You never know what you're gonna encounter, so try, just try, all right? Let's head home. I gotta eat. I'm starving. All right, guys. So I'm back home at the apartment. Had a great workout today. And I want to end this vlog by talking about the title of it, Why You're Not Seeing Results. Why you're not losing weight. Why you're not gaining muscle. Why you're not seeing more definition. Why you're not getting stronger. Why are you not progressing? So listen, you know, if you've been watching my channel and checking out my Instagram, I'm a pretty positive guy. I love to inspire and motivate people. But I also have got to hold you accountable. My online training is all based in commitment and accountability. So I always say up front, if you are not dedicated, this will not work. You're not gonna see the change that you want. If you wanna see progress, and you've been going to the gym pretty regularly, pretty consistently, the truth is you're probably not working hard enough. You're not pushing yourself. You should aim for every workout to be extremely intense, extremely effective, right? Every single day, you should try to be better than you were the day before. That's how I live my life. Right, progressive overload is one of the founding principles in bodybuilding, in strength building. If you're consistently lifting the same weight for like 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, a year, 2 years, something's not quite right. You should aim to add a little bit of weight, even if it's 2.5 pounds, every few weeks, right? Progressive overload. That's basically the idea of progressive overload, that you're progressing, you're adding weight because your body's getting stronger. So if you want to see those results, you need to push yourself. You need to stop choosing to just half-ass the workouts, right? You've got to stop asking yourself, well, what can I get away with? And you need to ask yourself, what can I do today to make myself better? What can I become today? So guys, the bottom line here, push yourself. Motivate yourself. The discipline that you learn in the gym is going to expand into all areas of your life, but you have to be strict enough and you have to want this badly enough to make these positive changes. So guys, if you found this video helpful, if you're feeling inspired and motivated right now, I want you to hit that like button. I want you to subscribe to this channel for more A-list tips and share it around, tag your friends, let them know, because I want to help everyone get A-list fit. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Get motivated, get focused. I'll see you in the next video. I'm not afraid of the dark.